London. And yeah, this, we're just in our room. Wait. So if you don't know why we are here, it's just because we're seeing, is it your friend? So my dad's friend and my mom's classmate. Okay? These are the cards. Can I show them the cards? These are the cards. So this one says birthday boy and it has a dog with a crown on it. It's a little cupcake. And here's the envelope to go in. And it says, happy birthday, have fun. I'll put this back in there. And then this one has a... what's this animal called?
I forgot.
Sloth, yeah. It's a sloth. And it just says happy birthday. Guys, I'm gonna show you someone. I'm gonna show you someone new. Wait. Whoops. It's tripod. Here is my friend. It's called TV. Don't know why I named him that, but the sound is called TV. BT. Guys, I'm gonna show you my what's inside my I've got toys in this bag, so what I have here is an LOL. Well, I make it as a bed for someone to sleep in. Oh no, I forgot their clothes. But they're still wearing their pajamas. This is Spice. This isn't her bed though. And this is a really cute bed because this has a big giant star here and some more stars. It's a bit old, but it's fine. Here is a chair. This is what Spice came out of. She's a glitter one. She was my second LOL. She has her clothes on. Where's your PJs? That works. So this one's called 80s Baby. She's the one I'm going to be playing with. So she's got this nice bow headband on the top. And she has dark pink, hot pink highlights in her hair. And she also has some blue and some baby pink. And some streets there as well. Then, as you know, this is Spice because I already told you. And she wears like a dark pink top, like kind of like this bit, but maybe a bit longer. And then she has a nice skirt, but it accidentally got ripped. And she has, it says baby here, and then this says, it doesn't say anything, but it just has like an emoji with X eyes, and then thing that babies have, like dumps, yeah. Pretty cool. Oh, she also has slippers I borrowed from a skunk pet. I'll get the little sisters out. So, this is one little sister. She's called Little Neon. These two both color tame. And this one is called Little Spike. This one is a dog. I don't know its name, but I mostly like to call it Rowdy. it's really cute. It has gold shoes, but I forgot its necklace at home.
To do that for me,
what? Well, first, it's like a little flower. I didn't really put this in Then, this one that's coming in, it's not an LOL, but it is a pet. So here it comes. There's a fuzzy little pet.
So obviously the last time
we saw you. It's going like this. Amazing success. Then I have two more things. This one to say. This is one of them. So this is a pencil case. We'll see it like this.
Credit to them.
And then, like, kind of like a marshmallow color. If there was any marshmallows like this. But I'm not sure if I've seen them before, like, as this color. So here it is. Dark pink. I'll make it go because I like the original. So those are all the characters and stuff that I have in my. So yeah.
Please mind the door. Doors closing. Going down.
Dun dun dun. Hey guys, and today we are going to Bang Bang Oriental Foodhall. Have you been here before?
Yeah, we've been here before.
Thank you.
annoying to you.
Pardon?
So noisy.
Yeah. I like it when there's like lots of people there. But not that full.
You've been here before.
With me. Do you think there's ice cream? There should be like two different sections. One is the dessert section and like one is the lunch dinner section. It's weird. Imagine having spaghetti and then ice cream on the side.
Just water.
Thank you. beautiful.